but also just doing kind of micro grips on the backhand side. So I found the Hawaiian grips kind of tricky. So I'm going to try beginning with 160 degree flash back. Sorry, not 160 degree, 170 degree flat backhand between the Hawaiian and the mild Hawaiian grip, along with the 10 degree continental grip between the Aussie grip as well. Okay, now move on to a topspin. And a backspin too. Okay, I'm just going to move on now briefly to the last microgrip. So between the Aussie 22 and the Eastern 45, I'm going to do the kind of the 30 degree Eastern forehand, which corresponds to the 150 degree kind of backhand, so it's more elbowy, I suppose. Big on flat. in now, so.
Thanks for watching.